Mosby is exploring the summit of Blue Job Mountain. I believe that's the view to the north. I tried to climb that, but I know Mosby wouldn't have been able to go up it. So I tried to secure him to one of the corners. I got up the first flight of stairs, and he started freaking out, so I came back down. We're gonna go over here. Come on. Take a look at this view to the north. At least that's what I think it is. I'm not really sure. I don't have a compass or anything. It's not like I'm some topographer or some bullshit. Mosby's a trooper. He made it with no problems. He did better than I did. The snow's nice and powdery, too. I like that. Almost fell. So did Mosby. Let's try and get the... that's about how deep it is. So let's try and get back to a groomed path. Come on, Mo. I really have no idea what that is over there. But it's nice. Mosby's thoroughly enjoying our hike. This place is, for a beginner trail, it's pretty easy. I did wear heavy boots and packed an unnecessary rucksack due to the ease of the climb or hike, whatever you want to put it as. And glad I did, because the additional weight made it a decent workout. I think I'm glad I went when it was snowing, or when there was snow on the ground. There were some really icy sections that were pretty cool. Saw a frozen creek bed. You'll see a picture of that. And this is the view. This is New Hampshire right here. New Hampshire at its finest. So glad I made this move. I think Mosby is too. Isn't that right, Mo? Isn't that right? Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Who's my buddy? Hi. Hi. My name's Mo. So, yeah. This is Blue Job. Again, I got it confused. I was being told it was Blue Joe, but the sign definitely says Blue Job. Which leads me to wonder, who the hell came up with that name, Blue Job? It's like a past tense blowjob. But is anything as satisfying as this view? I think I understand.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down. Always be found. Just know you're not alone. the trunk.